feed back here, and there's that. And now it's just dodging to the end. And that's it. That's that mission completed. And that's a gold. That is how you get gold on the final boss there, I believe. Best way I've found so far.